I think the bigger story of it is that now I know there is a hole called depression, and you can't put a Band-Aid on it. You can't quote a simple scripture at it. You can't just pray a prayer and it goes away. So I understand it, and I know how to share that message. And you know, Trevor, when I got through that season, it took maybe 6 or 8 months for me to sort of get back to being myself. And I'm a guy, and guys don't like to talk about their problems and their weaknesses, and they don't like to be vulnerable. And I thought, you know what? I can just close that door, and really only a handful of people know what I went through, and I'm good. And God said, no, I want you to go on tour with Chris Tomlin, and I want you to tell the story of you falling into depression in basketball arenas and hockey arenas all across America every single night, because people need to see a guy standing up on the stage at a Christian event talking about the reality of depression.